Hello, I'm Michael Hunter-Smith, Marketing Director of the World Luxury Awards. We'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate all our participants for winning one of our prestigious awards. A special welcome to our travel agents who are participating for the first time this year. We would like to thank France 24 for their ongoing support over the years as our global sponsor. 2021 has shown fantastic signs of our industry recovery, and we are confident that this trend will go into 2022 as well. The COVID-19 pandemic has severely affected the hospitality industry throughout the world. We require a focused and innovative marketing strategy for us to return to pre-pandemic levels. To support our participants in their marketing efforts, we will be supplying you with your personalized award announcement, still pictures, and your certificate to confirm your win. I am confident that these tools will go a long way to increase public awareness and confidence in your product. We look forward to welcoming you to our World Luxury Awards 2022 and wish you a very successful future.
It is my absolute pleasure to announce that the Chairman's Choice Award for 2021 goes to Address Beach Resort in the United Arab Emirates.
Greetings from sunny Dubai and Upper Beach Resort at the Jumeirah Beach Residence. We are amazingly and gratefully accepting your selection of the Global Award, Chairman Award of 2021. And as the first resort of the Address portfolio, which is Address Hotels and Resorts, we really are wonderfully surprised and gratefully accepting your selection of this award, and want to thank our customers, clients, partners for their loyal customs and being there for us from the first day of opening. I do hope to see you soon here in Dubai and in our resort, and thank you and shukran.